I recently discovered how to make spider webs with marshmallows, and I'm addicted. It's a messy process, but the look is so perfect for Halloween. I made these chocolate apple slices on sticks, put the cobwebs on top, and then I made this little spider. I know he only has 4 legs, but I couldn't fit 8. He still looks like a spider, right? Let's see what my husband thinks.
Does the spider look like a spider?
A little bit, yeah.
You jerk.